Is it mandatory to pray tahajjud in congregation in the masjid? No, it is not mandatory. So why do we pray tahajjud in the masjid then? The tahajjud and the taraweeh in general is an emphatic sunnah. And praying taraweeh in the masjid is sunnah, because the Prophet started by praying for 3 or 4 nights in the masjid in congregation. Then afterward, he did not come out. At the time of the Khulafa, they assembled the companions in the masjid, especially at the time of Umar ibn Khattab, and they prayed behind the same imam. In the beginning of the month, we discussed why the Prophet ﷺ did not continue praying the taraweeh or tahajjud in congregation, so that the companions would not perceive it as wajib or obligatory, as you just mentioned earlier. The whole prayer, other than the 5 daily prayers, is voluntary. Some of these voluntary prayers are emphatic, highly recommended, and some of them are sunnah but not emphatic. The Prophet ﷺ used to observe it occasionally. The emphatic sunnah, the reward is much greater, of course. So for tahajjud, it is not mandatory to pray it in the masjid. If you feel like you have more khushu' at home and you are capable to stand most of the time in prayer and recite on your own or lead your wife and kids in the prayer, that is permissible. Making an effort to go to the masjid, as we shared with you yesterday, you earn the reward of performing i'tikaf. Each footstep that you take to the masjid, you will be rewarded for a good deed and removing one of your sins. In addition, you get to pray Isha in Jama'ah, that is equivalent to praying half of the night in Tahajjud. Many, many virtues for attending the prayer of Tahajjud in the masjid. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.